Hi, my name is Ashanté Green, and I am from Fort Washington, Maryland. And I started dancing pre-professionally at the age of 7. And I was with the Dance Theatre Harlem's residency program, training with Arthur Mitchell and the late Fabian Barnes. And I have a background in ballet, modern, African, hip hop, and tap. So I realized that I wanted to continue learning in arts and nonprofit world. So I was accepted into an accelerated program, Performing Arts Leadership, where I received my master's. Currently, I am working with the Dance Institute of Washington. I oversee its pre-professional training program. So as a creator, it could be the smallest thing that inspires me. It could be a picture, it could be a sound, music, of course, color, you name it. And I use that to paint. That's what I think about when choreographing.
Chaia started in 2013 in Washington, D.C.'s farmers markets. We are a plant-forward, slow-cooked, fast-casual. Why D.C.? Because D.C. is the town that I live in, that I've raised my family in, that I have my friends in. D.C. was ripe for a concept like ours, which is all about eating foods in season, grown by farms and people around us. It's about feeding our community, and it's about creating a better world, both for our bodies and for the planet. Over the last 25 years, and particularly in the last 10 to 15, DC's changed enormously. And I feel like Chaia has been really part of that growth. The timing was really right for my business partner and I to test a concept based around seasonal local vegetables. So we plunked ourselves down in the farmers market by the White House, where we knew we would have a wide and diverse audience. So we came in with this kind of crazy idea to hand griddle corn tortillas and fill them with vegetables. And we needed to know that we had a concept that resonated. And within 6 weeks of opening up at that farmer's market, we were written up. And by the end of that farmer's market season, we were named one of the top 9 tastemakers in DC. So we started writing a business plan. We opened this brick and mortar here in Georgetown in 2015. And we opened our second store in Chinatown in 2019.
Well, first and foremost, I'm so happy and thankful to be a part of this experience and be able to share my gifts. I love moving, I love creating. A huge passion of mine is choreographing and then meeting new people and reaching out to the community. And I think that's what this project is about, connecting through art, and I'm happy to be a part of it.
I love dance in particular. It warms my heart to see a woman like Ashanté expressing herself through movement. The Washington Performing Arts is a true gem for the city, and I'm so grateful that the Washington Performing Arts chose Chaia as a venue to highlight the work of a young artist in our city.
I encourage young artists to chase after their dreams. Don't let anyone or any place or thing stop you from going after your goals. You are in control of your destiny, and I just encourage you to stay the course, keep your head up, and stay connected. Yes, stay in your network and keep that network going, because you never know who will be able to help you start your career.
I do have words for those out there thinking about growing their own business. Think big, be bold, and take risks. And always be curious, continue to grow, generate new ideas and new experiences. Say yes, and say it often. Thank you, Washington Performing Arts, and Ashanté Green, for allowing Chaia to be your dance venue.